First thought about career?
Never. I was never an acting girl. I was always a beauty pageant girl.
Okay.
I always wanted to have a crown on top of me. Mm-hmm. Always thought that, you know, I want that thing. I wanted to be someone, you know. Right. But I wanted to be someone.
Okay.
And then acting came along. I started for this teen pageant, then went for Miss India.
Right.
And got offers and then tried my luck. See, I have a very small family. My dad and my mom, they're very open-minded. Like, they're very this, like, they're very supportive. But, comparatively, when I said that, you know, I want to go for this pageant, I will tell you my very first time when I said that, you know, I want to go for this pageant, and then I have to wear bikini. And then my mom was like, huh, bena to theek hai, tumhare papa kaise react karenge? So I think, yeah, and then even in my finale, because I was going to wear bikini and walk the ramp, my mother and my sister, they were there. But I purposely said, please don't get father, okay? So yeah, I mean, they were supportive from the day one. But then, ek khud mein wo hota hai na, wo tha ki, achha, papa ke samne kaise? But yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but initially, toh, I'm a very reserved person. Main generally kisi se baat baat zyada karti nahi. Meri family mein koi bhi, like, no one was there. No one is from the industry. So main jab aayi thi, I would say I was like this baby who just came out of this shell, and then she's just figuring. And then I think I have groomed over the years. I started my career with the pageant, I would say, obviously, in 2015. I know, not 15, 2009 actually, I started. I went for this Miss Teen. Then I did this show for Disney. And then slowly, I would say I've groomed myself over the years. And in terms of acting, in terms of personality, in terms of anything. Like, I was this chhalli ladki, jisko eyebrows kya hote hai, woh nahi pata tha, jo, you know, jo kabhi half sleeves nahi pehnti thi. I was that girl who never used to wear shorts and all. But then when I went for this Teen Diva pageant and cut to, I had this drastic change in me. So yeah, and I think, yeah, I mean, you learn, you evolve
right.
Over the years.
Okay.
I think my very first acting assignment was, I can never forget, it was Britannia ad I did with Arbalki sir. And because it was Britannia and I wanted to do, so I think that was the first ever job I got. Post my, I would say, the pageant. Through Miss India, I was trying, I was auditioning, I was here, I was there, I was everywhere doing that mehnat, rose audition pe jaate. And then I cracked this deal and then I was like, yeah. I generally don't get negative response. That's sure. But yes, I do read my fans' comments. I check every post, and I'm someone, like, I like to interact with people, but not on a personal space. But I always leave, I will like their comment or I will repost something. So I like to do that. Stay safe.
Happy.
Lots of gratitude. As I said, I think it's a very important thing. I think in this industry, you get success very easily. Everything, you know, there's no stability. So I think failure is a thing which you got to be really strong here and here. I like to deal with my problems alone. I don't like to interfere anyone. Because I have learned failure, but don't sulk. It's okay. Just let loose. Live your life very lightly. You don't know what's tomorrow. Aaj mein jiyo. Aaj khush raho. Kal
acche se. Okay.
Obviously, see, I am Khan. I'm Sanata. So I think I come from a background where, I'll tell you the short story, and it's a very good story. Like, I have born, brought up in a Muslim locality, and when I went for dispatching, I was probably 15 years old, and then, you know, all of a sudden, when I was back, as I said, I've never worn sleeves, I've always wore pants, jeans pant mein pehenti thi, but never wore shorts, never wore dresses. I have brought up in a locality, so I think I was doing SPR and I was still staying in a locality where there were a lot of miyawais, a lot of Muslim people were there. तो मेरे को ना रात को मतलब डेढ़ दो बजे शूट का भी खत्म होता था आना जाना तो a lot of people have misjudged, a lot of people have commented bad कि रात को कहाँ जाती है अरे कपड़े देखो इसके so yeah मतलब ये I've also tackled but I think come on people grow up it's my life you have no one to tell me so yeah even I have come across like that I think Indian society is like that where they see a girl ढाई बजे रात को अगर अकेली जा रही है तो मतलब कुछ गलत ही नहीं होता है मैं I'm coming back from my work or whatever मतलब आप you no one to judge us come on
okay
personally after 5 years I see myself settled with a nice man married But I always had this thing, like I always wanted to be successful and always have a backup plan and always thought that maybe not in front of the camera, I'll always be behind the camera. So I think over the years if I make good money, I will turn into an entrepreneur and yeah, you never know. And I like to live today. So I have thought about it yesterday, I will win today, what will happen tomorrow. But अगर आप this question फिर 5 साल के बाद मैं आपको कहाँ देखती हूँ तो I see myself as a successful woman.
Okay.